Yeah. gentlemen, I'd like to thank Paul Bucalo She, Mr. President.